With a 208/200 kN, TesT has further developed the junker test decisively, setting new standards in the quality assurance of bolted joints. Up to now, it has only been possible and standardized on a vibration test stand to adjust the transverse stroke without specimen before the test. During the test, however, the actual resulting stroke declines because the bolted connection is tightened. If the bolt then loosens during the test, the stroke continues to change. In order to enable a more differentiated test setup, the transverse stroke can now be controlled in a closed loop as desired during the running test, because ultimately it is the forced transverse stroke that leads to the loosening of bolt connections. With a new testing machine, the conditions in the field can be simulated more realistically, the transverse stroke can be kept constant, and any desired ramps or other sequences can be simulated. This product innovation already anticipates the new aviation standard ISO 16130, which describes amplitude regulation during the execution of experiments as the preferred method. TesT takes the conventional and proven junker test method to a new level for innovative research and reliable quality assurance.